friend back in Detroit, Michigan. His name is Johnny Bebedanchik. And he is the drummer, original drummer for Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels. He was named by, I got some weird stuff going on in my monitor. Rolling Stone magazine said his drum break in Devil with a Blue Dress song was the greatest drum break in rock and roll history. And I gotta tell you, I'm very blessed to call him as one of my friends. I've heard countless stories about the heyday of rock and roll and the stuff that he did that, let's face it, we're never gonna reach that. The best we do, those days are over, and I'm so privileged to count him as a friend. But we collaborated with him on a song, and this is the song. It's called Cowgirl Blues.